the world has ever known, Enajera's people were starving. So, Enajera set out to find the only being he thought concerned, the Black Rabbit of Inlay. He struggled on and on until eventually he arrived at the caves of Inlay, the mouth of which appeared before him like the maw of a giant monster trying to eat the sky.
And before the prince, that nightmare figure emerged like a toxic void.
And in his heart, Elaquera knew that there were no more tricks to be played. The old yarns are all the best, and you spin them so well, storyteller.
My name is Captain Orcus.
My friends and I are from a little warren nearby called Africa. We'd love you to join us. Come along. Quickly now.
He's watching it very intensely, isn't he?
What's the plan, Hazel? Do we go back?
We rest.
Of course we go back!
We rest for a while. I need to think. I want her free, Freya. But it was right. The fear is taking hold of me.
What are you afraid of, brother?
Tommy. Ever since he told me about what the humans did to the old warren, I've not been able to stop thinking about it. It follows me into my dreams.